morning to all. In today's class of pedagogy of English, we were studying the topic the place of English in the school curriculum. So, in the earlier class, we have seen various commissions that have been appointed by the government of India to deeply study the place of English and other languages in the curriculum and to suggest some measures for the improvement of that particular language. So, English as a language, as a second language study, and either as a third language, it is studied in the school curriculum. So, we have seen various commissions or various ideas from them, जिनके बारे में पढ़ा, जिन्होंने इंग्लिश के बारे में, the teaching of English in school, how it should be, बताया और मैसेज जो भी सजेस्ट किए, वो क्या क्या थे कि इंग्लिश ऐसे फर्स्ट लैंग्वेज और सेकंड लैंग्वेज और थर्ड लैंग्वेज इट शुड बी स्टडीज इन द स्कूल. सो टुडे वी विल ऑल्सो सी सम मोर ऑल्सो एंड मोर कमीशन दैट्स रिकमेंडेड फॉर द इंग्लिश टू बी स्टडीड एट various level, at a school level and also at high levels also. So, today let's see that in 1956, Central Advisory Board of secondary level. So, what are these languages that can be taught to the land is occupied with this, you will see that it follows the two formulas in the formula 1. As the first land is first level is to be taught and school level was mother tongue. Can be chosen from Hindi or English. So as a second language, it was a choice to choose Hindi or English. And as a third language, as his second various elementary level or secondary level. So now we will see another commission, which is the Kodali Commission. In 1964, the government of India has to be given great importance or more importance to be studied at the school level. So, at the conclusion, we can say that in India, English has occupied a very important role as a language or as a subject also. So, before independence, English occupied a great place or a very valuable place in the school curriculum of the schools. Today, at present in India, most of the schools are run in English medium only. The medium of instruction is English only, and at various state levels also, English occupies a very important place. It is taught as a second language, either as a second language or a third language in almost all of the states of India. In various competitive exams also, English has been made compulsory to pass the examination. For example, we can say that at various state level administrative services, to pass the main examination to become an administrative officer, the competitor has to fight or pass the compulsory paper of English. So, today in India, we can't move or remove the English language from our curriculum. So, in India, English occupies a very important place as a language and also as a subject. So, today I will stop my class here only, and we will see you in the next class. So, for today's homework is write a short poem English as a second language. So, today's your homework is write a short poem on English as a second language. So, I will stop my class here. So, as you are aware that COVID-19, a disease, is spreading all over India. So, you have to keep safe yourself from that disease and take the necessary precautions. So, stay at home and be careful. Thank you.